26 a.m. Central Daylight Time.
And Mr. Wood, false key here with McQuinney.
Station KDC 55. Serving the Dallas-Fort Worth listening area. The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northern McLennan County and central Texas, eastern Bosque County and central Texas, southwestern Hill County and central Texas, until 12:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11:19 a.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles west of Lake Whitney State Park, or 12 miles northeast of Clifton, and southeast at 30 miles per hour.
55 and KD 55. Did you wait, Bosque?
At least a 5-minute delay from where?
Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Roto, Lacey Lakeview, West, Whitney, Valley Mills, Crawford, Bloom, Lake Whitney State Park, North Crest, Grolson, Morgan, Abbott, Leroy, Ross, and Aquila. This includes Interstate 35 between mile markers 340 and 358. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. If on or near Lake Whitney, get away from the water and move indoors or inside a vehicle. Do not be caught in the water in a thunderstorm. High winds and waves can capsize boats.